one hell of a place. But they asked God to shed upon them his heavenly grace. They kill people, they steal people, other countries they lay to waste. They come from evil, they breed evil, they are evil. The time has come again for them to let my people go. Free the people's minds from your lies and wicked fairy tales. Tell the truth about your roots so I can understand why it is I do what I do. I am a product of your environment, your culture. You are the reason I chase my sisters. Your material trinkets like a vulture is how an American lives. Love waxed cold, hate created over the years. Taught to love the lies and hate the truth. Taught to hate and despise me, and I look just like you. Taught to put on a mask of disguise. Don't let your real feelings show through. America was built on lies, and that's all she'll ever produce. America, girl, you slipping. Responsible for the lives of many. You got the people stuck trying to get the latest gadgets and gadgets. You program and marinating the minds of yours, his, hers, and my kind. You don't obey the ways and customs of the true God in the heavens above. You teach more hate to the children and you show less love. Took that Lord out of schools and replaced him with blood. Now you're the chicken head, hood rat, scurvy, punk, tramp, knucklehead, rich brawl, entertaining the minds with your television shows. Brothers and sisters going at each other's throat on the TV coat. People putting their business in the street on the Jerry Springer show. I mean, how you gonna bring me on national television and tell me this woman is a man I've been kissing? I'm about to catch a case. Wait, nah, ain't, cause I wouldn't even show up. Anyway, remember the murders at the Columbine School episode? Well, how many copycats you think would have followed if that story was never told? Get right, girl, you're slipping. Naked on the beach, pledge allegiance to a star-spangled banner is what they preach. What about the covenants we made? Family, friends, strangers, my peeps in the streets. I don't care what religion you practice or preach. The covenants pertain to each and every one of us. And our Lord, thy God, is watching every little thing we do. So my people, to yourself, you must be true. Peace, one love from me to you.
Thank you.